said, "Come in there and stretch your hand."